like bike riding. It's oh so exciting. Much better than fighting with all who come near me. Rope's getting tighter. My hands on the lighter. I'm playing with fire. You'd better come save me. That there's my sister. Yeah, you couldn't miss her. That big facial blister. Her pity getting scheme. I think I hate her. Those green alligators. I wish they'd had ate her. If that had been duty. But there's a part of me that's appealingly sweet. I'm sure you'd agree if you got to know me. And admittedly, I'm not that interesting. But I'll let you have what's mine if you just give me your time. If there's a party today, it's not coming my way. Should be needless to say that I need things to change. Remember yesterday? I bought your flowers, you threw them away. Coffee and peppermint tea. Brewing instructions engraved on leaves. Symbols that I can't read. Seems it's all written in Chinese. I could use some help translating these. I'm an unknown breed, unsprouted seed, a hot spring with its waters frozen over by your cold mentality. If it's grief you need, you take my spleen, I'm gonna bleed all over the floor and more until you remember me. Exciting, but I'm through with hiding. You're gonna think I'm crazy. Halloween swords now, too bad I don't know how. I'm juggling knives.
Ow!
Three fingers that cost me.
I would advise on a green luscious island. It's covered in diamonds, far as the eye can see.
We're the bar, cause I'm choking on stardust, becoming a carcass.
No danger, that tasty.
There's a part of me that's appealingly sweet. I'm sure you'd agree if you got to know me. And admittedly, I'm not that interesting, but I'll let you have what's mine if you just give me your time. With myself I must play in this game of charades, cause there's no one to speak to of things I've got in my brain.
There's nothing particular I need to say, at least care to see if I'm okay.
Watch me now play with pointy things. Look, see, isn't it interesting? No, you're not even listening. Is that not brave enough for you? As flies are drawn to the rotting cheese, or sadists attracted to misery. In this case, that's another word for me. So I'll boost the danger times two.
Or maybe three.
Just red paint, papers, and pretend.
How I long for your arms again.
I might lose me a leg or head. Maybe you would believe me then. Autumn leaves fail to break my fall.
Sticks and stones didn't care at all.
Skin and bone decorate the walls. Think that's everything I can recall.
Finally, a party just for me. In contrast with those attending, I'm quite happy.
Like your brain's hard drive just installed sympathy. Judging by how much you cry, it's like you're draining your eyes.
Sat in Candyland, I paid the entrance fee. Good thing no one tried to stop me through my self-injury spree.
People, please, you should be smiling. If you cared that much, should have showed love, or I became a piece of me.
Hey, come on, let's up the vibrancy. I want some sort of balloons, and your tears can be the confetti.
Living faces to your priority.
Honey, how much much more you notice something that you can't see.
A whole garden of flowers and my name etched on a rock. All this could have been avoided, all I wanted was to talk.
Now I've been appointed as your new king, I decree that it's too late to start caring.